I'd still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked. Where the hells are we?
Crumbles beneath your hands, sloshing volatile brine as it collapses.
Odd? I feel better.
To save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return.
A newborn.
Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer. A minion of the Mind Flayers who abducted you.
The enemy! So many enemies!
Thank you. nation. This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are my thrall. Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. Imps block the path forward. You will assist me in destroying them. We must reach the helm before we transform. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Help.
in the gut. Tell the Baiths I'll be all right.
The Mind Flayers have already enthralled her. Leave her, or we will share her fate.
Thank you.
Istik! Touch nothing without knowing its purpose.
No time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Wait! There can't be. There has to be another way. Please!
It cannot be helped. Come.
A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Might fit that chest. Could mean anything.
Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
the nerves of the transponder. We must escape now.
Do it. We will deal with the Geich after we escape.
Ground. We're dead.
Throw
sticks.
They strike.
Thank you.
Advanced Alien Transponder. You've made it in time.